The dog hamster with the chin tumor on day 2, February 1, 2014. The lower part has ruptured, but the upper part is still there. So I asked the owner to come and take it home for home medication. After 1 week, then bring it back. If it's abscess, it will have softened. If it's a tumor, I need to cut it off. February 1, 2014, 11 a.m. Singapore, Toa Payoh.